Okay. Get a call today for water on the floor. And kind of say drain is plugged, but as soon as I cleared the drain, pump filled up, and it's not pumping. So let me plug it in. A bunch of nothing. I think it's a bad pump, but let me check. Let me check this right here. Maybe this is clogged. This is a check valve. Bunch of garbage in the check valve. Oh, there's the camera. I don't know if you can see that. I blew the line out. I was ready to change the pump. I blew the line out here. So let's stick this back in here. Let's see. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Clogged check valve. So maybe I don't have to replace the pump, which is a bonus. Bonus for me and the customer. Here. Let's see what happens. So right now, as you can see, I'm full. And I just took out that check valve. Let's see. Looks like it's pumping. Kinda. It's pumping, but it's kind of slow. I think we're gonna clean this pump out. Almost sounds like the folks sticking. It did pump though. And it did shut off. So let me see. I'll get you set back up. Watch me not be able to get this. Ah, there we go. Sludge. turn my. Oh, I got my light on. There. Just pure sludge in the bottom of this thing. So let me get this sucker cleaned out. Be right back. Let me clean it out. Okay, we got it all cleaned out. My kind of say pump cleaner choice is condenser cleaner. Hot water and condenser cleaner, it cleans it right out. And we'll add a little of that when we put everything back together, just to kind of clear that line up. Oh boy, there's 24 volts there. Ha! I had to cut the line to actually, could have disconnected it, but I just cut the line. This is going to be, going to need to clean it again, so. Get out of here, you pesky 24 volts. Hopefully I didn't blow the fuse. Not a big deal if I did. So, let's get it back together. Let's get it back together. There we go. Little check valve. Check valve's clean. So I'm not going to worry about that. Gosh darn it. Can't hold on to the screw. It's not even the right screw. So... to begin with. Dummy me. Get our safety switch back up. Splice it in. Don't matter which way it goes to which. It's just a switch. Orange wire nuts. Wire nuts of choice. I like the orange wire nuts, don't like the blue ones. Alright, so we are going to add some condenser cleaner, just a little, not much. And then we're going to flush it out. Let me get some kind of something I can pour into. Okay, let's flush her out here and see how she works. That's tight, that's tight. Remember, I put the coil cleaner in there, so we're gonna flush it through the lines. Don't recommend cleaning your condensate pump with the coil cleaner, but use vinegar in the pump. Through here, so I'm gonna run, I don't know, three of these through there. So let me do that. Okay, so got it flushed out. As you can see, my line's clearing up with that coil cleaner. Just gotta, and you run extremely hot water through here, and if you do that, you get it all cleaned up. I must have flushed about four of these through there just to kind of work that coil cleaner through the line, flush it out, make sure everything works. And everything is working. We are done. So, if you think you got a bad pump, check the check valve. So, just make sure you cover all your bases before you condemn a condensate pump, because it might be just be dirty. Because I had a condensate pump sitting there ready to go, and then I'm like, let me check. But those are some of the things you got to do just to, you know, make sure you get the proper diagnosis. All right, guys, like and subscribe, give me a thumbs up, see you on the next one.